Yo guys, what's up? Welcome back to the video. Hopefully you can hear me, but today I'm going to be painting my scubas, my chrome sentries. I'm going to be painting them matte black to match my deck because I felt like changing it up. So I'm going to show you how to paint scubas. And yeah, let's get straight into it.
So this is what I'm riding right now. These are my bars. You know, I just want to paint them black. I reckon it'll match. Loose it a bit better. I'm gonna get new protos as well. I'm gonna get black on black ones. So I'll get some nice clips of it now. Quickly, just before we get started, what you're going to need is the paint you want to actually paint your scooter. You're going to need Allen keys to take your scooter apart, and you're going to need something to tie it up to. So I'm going to use that to tie and hold the bars up on that red rack right there. And got water to take the grips off, and got scissors to cut the string so I can hang the bars up. So that should be sweet.
So step one, just going to be taking my bars out of my SES, then I'm going to worry about the grips. So I'll just take these out quickly. Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. But you just beg to see me dance just one more time. Water is super easy to get the line off. And you just peel your grips back a bit. And then you just pour some water in there. And you just put that back over there. And that gets super loose. I have to do the same for the other side as well. Now I'm just going to do the same with the other side. Since I use water, they're obviously going to be wet, so grab a towel and just dry them off before you start painting.
Since I have sentry bars, I've got this thrash resistant tilt sticker, which is pretty beat up, but I kind of want to keep it, so I'm going to get into masking tape and then I'm just going to mask it. I just finished taping it up. Did a real sloppy job, doesn't really matter to me that much. It's just cool to have. I'll keep the tilt logo. Like, some people cover it when they paint it so they can keep that silver and then paint their bars black, but I'll paint it all. Sweet.
Now that you have your bars and you've got the sticker taped up, if you want to tape it up, like I did. But now you've got your bars, you've got your grips on, you're going to get the rope or the little string you have, you're going to tie one side up, and you're going to loop it over what you want to hang, again tie the other side up, so it's just hanging there. Now you'll be able to get started on painting. Now that you got your bars hanging, you're going to get your paint, matte black paint, like I said before. What you're going to do is you're going to want to shake it up as much as you want, really. Shake vigorously for one minute after mixing ball begins to rattle. If mixing ball fails to rattle, do not strike can. I don't want to ruin this, so I'm going to shake it for a while. I think that's enough. Hold upright from 25 to 40 centimeters away. This is pretty good, I reckon. So just long strokes like I'm doing. So there's not very good ventilation right here, so I'm just gonna go get a mask because it's getting kind of hard to breathe. It turns out that we don't have any masks, so I'm just gonna like lift my hoodie over my nose and keep painting. The can says to apply two or more coats, light coats, a few minutes apart. So I'll probably, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'll probably just sit down for the next couple minutes, then come back and do it again. So it's probably honestly been like 5 minutes. I was just sitting there and I got sidetracked on my phone. It's looking good, honestly. I'll give it another coat and then I'll show you guys when it's like, when that coat dries. Then I'll give it another coat. I'm honestly probably gonna coat it like 5 times. Don't want the skit to last.
You're looking pretty good. The mat there is super nice. And like on the bars, on the ends of the bars, like where the grips go, it's looking pretty good. But yeah, I just got a bit patchy in there, as you can see. Not good, not good. But yeah, it's looking pretty solid. I might wait for that to dry in there before I hit it with another coat. Might wait for all that to dry. Just going to check on the bars now, and they're looking pretty nice. Still a bit there, but I'll give it another coat and I'll go over that. Some marks there, but it's where the grips go, so it's actually come out quite good. And it looks super nice with the lucid. Sweet, as I'll give it another coat now.
I waited like half an hour between the last coat and putting on the new coat now. So I'm gonna shake the pan again. I might wait another 10, 15 minutes and give it one more coat. I think this is like the fifth coat and it seems to be like two or three, but it's gonna get scratched, so I might as well give as many coats as I can.
I got the bars out, they're pretty dry. My masking tape job wasn't too good, so it's kind of peeled a bit there, but the grip should cover that. I'll put the long one on that side, and then cover that easy. See, I'll chuck those back on in a minute. I just gotta get that off. Besides that, they look pretty nice. Should match this and look super clean, bro. I just went and put some water in the grips. Like, I just put the tap on so it was like just dropping, then put them in the water, like underneath, and yeah, they just slide on. Cause I tried to use the zip ties before, but the zip ties wouldn't fit cause they're quite short. So yeah, this is working pretty good. And it's not throttle gripping. Well, the end is, but that's all good. These things look so clean. I'm actually so happy with this, honestly. Okay, there we go.
Wow, that looks so sick.
My stop test. The grip's definitely a throttle gripping. You can see right there. But I'll just do some easy flat stuff. If anyone's wondering, quick scooter check, got Epic grips, obviously till centuries. Ryan Gold, Epic SCS, Ryan Gold, Epic Fork, Urban Art Fork wheels, 5.5 by 22 lucid. Sweet as. I'm gonna end it off there. That was pretty fun. It's pretty sick. Now I got black sentries. Rate the setup in the comments below. I reckon this shit fire though. Keep that ass.